we serve. And he, not only is he the true and living God, but he is the God that cares about us and loves us. If God didn't care about Israel, he would not be making plans to rescue them. If God didn't care about us, he would have left us in our miserable state, our bondage, our dark and difficult moments. But he brought us